Welcome to the Advisory Science Channel.
What are reversible changes? Did you know that some changes in materials are reversible? Let's dive into it. Imagine dropping sand, metals, and plastics into some water. This forms a mixture. The objects don't dissolve, but form what we call a suspension. They just float on the surface or sink. So you can easily pick each object out of the water, reversing the change and separating the mixture. The magnetic materials, iron, cobalt, and nickel, are attracted to a magnet. This forms a mixture too. But guess what? Pulling the magnet away reverses the change and separates the materials. Changes of state are also reversible. Ice melts into water when it's heated, and water freezes back into ice when it's cooled. Similarly, water turns into water vapor when it's heated using evaporation, and water vapor condenses back into liquid water when it's cooled. These are all reversible changes. Even soluble materials like salt can be separated from water after they dissolve. In this example, we can use evaporation. The water leaves the solution as water vapor, and the salt is left behind. This is yet another reversible change, and we separate the mixture. So, reversible changes are everywhere.
Thanks for watching. For more science resources, visit our website, advisoryscience.com, and check out the blog for even more educational content. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell to stay updated on our latest episodes.